Why does your software suck so hard? I'll tell you. If you've been in business for any length of time, you might love your business. You might love the people you work with. You've got some really awesome systems, some awesome processes and whatnot that really just completely make you stand out from the competition. But your software just sucks and everybody hates it. Your employees hate it. You hate it. Let me tell you why. So you've got your software down here that you run your business on, right? So the software is your foundation stuff. It's your commodity stuff. Maybe it's your email, your CRM, all this kind of stuff. But what really differentiates you in the market is what is really how you succeed, how you win. You know, that's what makes you unique. So you've got your unique selling proposition, your USP, and unfortunately, the software down here at the commodity level isn't moving with you. So you're bridging that gap with manual processes that really just aren't working for you in any way, shape, or form. So you've got Excel spreadsheets, you're doing all this kind of stuff, and all your employees and whatnot are just trying to fill with this software that's really not meant for what makes you unique in the market. So you got to start by fixing that.